Please welcome to the stage. No, the day, please. Lewis Cavalli.
Me. Hello, ladies. Number one in America. I was getting kinda used to being someone
you love. Is it all worth it, making you feel like this? So here's to
my beautiful life. I think I've never been more insecure in my life than I am now.
And I think that's got worse the more successful I've got. No sense
of self. You get like your whole life write your first album, and then a year or 6 months to write a second.
Can we hear anything?
So there's that tension all the time. The clock's ticking. On and on and on,
on and on and on. He's not just the comedian that we all think he is.
Good old days. It started to get in my head about all these pressures.
Every time he played a gig, it was a struggle. If you were wondering
how I'm feeling now. So I'm just going to have to stop for 2 seconds, is that okay?
And that's when we had to make a stand. We need to find what's happening here.
My anxiety is out of control. I feel like I'm in a race against the clock to get my mental health in order. Other people are depending on me to get better, and I know that I can.
If we're going to do this, we're doing it properly.
Launch! That is a bad omen.
If you can go through all this, it'll make him stronger.
You're cured.
He sees humanity and he understands it.
Are they getting you a good sight?
No, but that's how they got you crying, you fucking loser.
You can only be the next big thing for like a year.
Of course there's pressure.
Let's give this a go. I'll probably fuck it up, but we'll have a good time while we do it.
You've still got a lot of grown up to do. You need to phone your mother to come and pick you up from the one-night sprint.
That's not a story that needs to be told.
Because you're having a panic attack.
I'm glad you brought that up. Before you go...